I've been taking off all the handles and stuff. Pull that off on this side. Now take the seatbelt off. There's this bolt on focus. It's probably like a big 24 or something. And then there's one down here. I have to unscrew this and take that off. And it's pretty easy to pull this panel off. That easy. I don't know about these. So I take out the pillars and the rest of the headliner. I left that in. I think I'm gonna take it out. All this wire right here is all for the wire, for the lights that went like over here somewhere, and then the light in the back. So got all the pillar stuff out. I don't know, I think I'm gonna take this wire out. I don't need it. So that's what size turbo?
That's the 15T, and I went up to a 20, so it's 25% bigger.
Coke Zero is now Coke Zero Sugar, with great Coke taste. Some people were excited to hear this. Some.
Alright, I'm filming your, like, that area.
To pay more than a dime. Only at Fox. Fox Automotive in Scotia.
Good. It looked like you had some tires squealing. It's a little spinning.
More.
So I've taken that door panel off and zip tied the little lock thing, so it opens and closes, and zip tied the power buttons, and I removed the lights at the bottom because the freaking lights were going off and they were killing my battery when I was working on the car. I'm gonna take this door panel off. This, and this all have to come out with a little pick tool to get Torx screws behind them. You can see the little light down there.
That is hot. That light is hot.
Little button for the windows. It's squished top and bottom. Comes out. So this is the same as the driver's side door, except this one has no buttons, which is surprising. But again, you take that and that off, and there's three Torx bolts. I believe they're 27. Under that little clip and pop it up. So I've stripped all the door panels. I want to get the new style 9.5 door panels to fit on the front. Since the back's going to be a truck, I'm not going to bother. I'm just going to leave them off.